A magical experience at sea as dolphins stretch for the outreached hand of a horse rider who can now add dolphin whisperer to her resume. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. Larry Hartman of Captain Larry's Adventures near Dana Point, California, sees dolphins swimming with his boat and responding to his passengers all the time. But when Kentucky Thoroughbred racehorse trainer Taylor Carty was aboard, talking to the dolphins the way she talks to her horses.
Hey, buddy.
The way the dolphins responded was extraordinary. Reaching for her hand, although she never touched them, waving their noses,
hi,
blowing kisses, and rolling over as if they wanted her to rub their bellies.
Wow, he flew right on you on purpose.
This amazing video shows how playful and magnificent dolphins are, and makes the disturbing scenes of slaughter just weeks before in Japan seem even more grim and senseless in comparison. Hartman shot 17 minutes of Carty and the dolphins and says he's never seen anything like it. And perhaps if more people can see what he and Carty saw out on the water that day, maybe we can never see anything like this ever again. Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.